Ideal gas equation is one of the most important equations in physics and thermodynamics. Ideal gas equation explains the behavior of ideal gas and deals with pressure, volume, and temperature of an ideal gas. Before explaining ideal gas equation, you must learn about Boyle's law and Charles' law. The ideal gas equation is derived from the combination of Boyle's law and Charles' law. According to Boyle's law, the pressure is inversely proportional to the volume at constant temperature. Here you see in this diagram, if we keep the temperature constant, then the volume of this gas is inversely proportional to the pressure. When we increase the pressure, the volume of this gas decreases. Here it is given as PV is equal to constant, or we can write it in the form as P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2, where P1 V1 is the initial state of this gas, where P2 V2 is the final state or the state after some disturbance. Now, Charles' law. According to Charles' law, if we keep the pressure constant and increase the temperature, the volume linearly increases with the increase in temperature. Here you see, when we increase the temperature, the volume of this gas molecule increases. It can be written as V directly proportional to T, or V is equal to V naught by T naught into T at fixed pressure. Ideal gas equation. Now let's assume that the gas does not liquefy, and both the laws, Charles' law and Boyle's law, are obeyed exactly, then the PV is directly proportional to T. Pressure time volume directly proportional to T. Here we derived a new law or a new equation, which is known as the ideal gas equation, in which pressure volume is equal to nRT, where n is the amount of substance of gas, where R is the universal gas constant and T is the temperature. N can also be written as n is equal to n by nA, where nA is the Avogadro constant and n are the number of gas molecules, where R, which is universal gas constant, is equal to kB time into nA, where kB is the Boltzmann constant and nA is the Avogadro number. PV is equal to nRT. Putting the values for n and R, we will get nKbT. PV is equal to nRT, or PV is equal to nKbT. This is the final form of ideal gas equation. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.